I doubt he's going to stand still and let us take a blood sample.
Klingons are obsessive about blood screenings. If he's lasted this long, the changeling impersonating Garrow must have already found a way around them.
There is another option. We could kill him. Our orders are to expose Garran, not assassinate him. Which is why Starfleet has given us these.
Very impressive. What are they?
They're modified polaron emitters.
Starfleet science thinks that exposure to polaron radiation will have a destabilizing effect on changeling physiology.
In other words, if we use these on Garran, and he is one of my people, he won't be able to retain his humanoid shape.
I even brought you a gift.
Don't let it get away!
They captured her that day, tortured her, experimented on her. In her DNA, they discovered the secrets to her powers of transformation. It gave them the key they needed to create weapons that could adapt to any power. The machines that have destroyed so many of our kind were created.